are going to see the nerve supply and the actions of intrinsic muscles of the hand. Muscles of thenar eminence are abductor pollicis brevis, flexor pollicis brevis, and opponens pollicis. There is another muscle called as adductor pollicis of the thumb, palmaris brevis. So the muscles of the hypothenar eminence are abductor digiti minimi, flexor digiti minimi, opponens digiti minimi. We have the lumbricals, palmar interossei, and dorsal interossei. So abductor pollicis brevis is supplied by the median nerve, and its action is abduction of the thumb. Flexor pollicis brevis is supplied by the median nerve, and it flexes the metacarpopharyngeal joint of thumb. Opponens pollicis is supplied again by the median nerve, and it pulls thumb medially and forward across palm. Adductor pollicis is received by the deep branch of ulnar nerve, which ends in this muscle. It helps in adduction of the thumb. Palmaris brevis is received by the superficial branch of ulnar nerve. It helps in wrinkling the skin to improve the grip of palm. Abductor digiti minimi receives a branch of the ulnar nerve, and it helps in abduction of the little finger. Flexor digiti minimi receives the deep branch of ulnar nerve, and it flexes little finger. Opponens digiti minimi again receives the deep branch of ulnar nerve, and it pulls fifth metacarpal forward, as in cupping the palm. Lumbricals, the first and the second lumbrical, that is lateral 2 by the median nerve, and third and the fourth are received by the deep branch of the ulnar nerve. Lumbricals flex the metacarpophalangeal joints and extend the interphalangeal joints of second to fifth digits. Palmar interossei is received by the deep branch of ulnar nerve, and it helps in adduction of the fingers towards center of third digit or middle finger. Dorsal interossei receives the deep branch of ulnar nerve. Dorsal interossei abducts the fingers from center of third digit.